bus number 3 of the day. Yeah, right. And we have arrived in Hajiang.
So when we arrived in Hajiang, we had booked a one-night stay at the Hong Hao Hostel. It was here that we organised, booked onto, and paid for our four-day and three-night tour of the Hajiang Loop. We woke up the following morning around 8 a.m, met the rest of our group, our tour guide Danny, and heard about the journey that we were about to embark on.
Trips, give us a wave.
Now we're ready.
Beautiful. Getting the bikes ready to go.
Oh yeah, that's your front brake and that's your back brake. It's just kind of weird you don't have a back brake here.
We've got the Noble Steed. H for Holly. Love to see it. How good is that? Day one of the loop. Stop one of the loop.
It's ridiculous.
How good?
I've nearly died 7 times.
What a view for the first coffee stop. Oh my god.
So considering this is vlog one of the trip, I thought I'd run you through the structure of the loop. Basically, we were in a group of 12 people. Myself, Hazel, Jamie, and another lad, Ben, were all driving ourselves, and the rest of the group had easy riders. We were driving in a little snake behind Danny, the tour leader, for around 30 to 40 minutes at a time, and then we would stop at viewpoints along the way. The scenery seemed to get more and more spectacular the more that we drove, and after a decent amount of kilometres were covered, it was time for our first lunch stop of the trip. Food was also included in the price of the tour. Hello. Hiya. So, the story goes as follows. Basically, Hazel and Jamie had been planning a trip to Vietnam over Christmas and New Year, but it had to get postponed and the rearranged date just so happens to fall right now. And I was looking for a country to go to on my way back from Japan and it all just seemed to align in quite perfectly. They arrived literally yesterday morning and the first thing on their to-do list was the Hajiang Loop, and that's something that has been on my bucket list for years, so of course I had to come and join them. I am so excited for the next few days, and the running joke here is Hazel and Jamie decided to go and get married like a month ago, so this is effectively their honeymoon and I'm here, so we've nicknamed it the Hollymoon. Here, doggy. And so far, let me tell you, hi. I'm just saying, so far the Hollymoon's been great.
For you.
Back on the road again, and as expected, there were many other tourists doing the loop at the same time. So whenever we pulled over to admire a view, we'd get to wave at the others who were also enjoying their ride. It was very cute.
Oh! And that'll be that. Game over. Game over.
Yeah.
It does look like a snake, yeah.
Very famous in Vietnam.
I see. Oh, it's back. It's back. Oh, shoot to the face. This girl's sick. Right, go for it, Jem. Woo! Woo! Hey, that was good. Pretty cool, eh? Go for it, Jimmy tries things.
Oh, what makes that of you?
What makes that of you?
Okay.
How is it, Jimmy?
Amazing. Wow.
I've got full blown rock pools here. How is this real life?
is mental.
The wind at this point was absolutely terrible through the camera mic, but I wanted to keep this clip in to showcase these views. Absolutely insane. We then stopped at a house belonging to an old king, but at the time we had no idea where we were. So just listen to the confusion. What is this place? Where are we?
We're in a tower.
Where has Danny taken us? Yes. Wait. Hiya.
Yeah, this is probably where all the guards were.
So we've made a stop at what we first thought was a temple. Now we're thinking it's some sort of convent or something. I don't know.
Here we go again.
Is it sweet?
Oh.
Is it like a donut?
Yeah. It's a true donut, isn't it? It's got like...
Is it like mochi maybe?
Mmm.
I do look a bit like a frog. And we're on to the last leg of the day. Hazel's bike has been
Do you want to explain what happened there? Because it was of no fault of my own.
Yeah, no, that was on me. Let's get it. Hey MTV, welcome to the honeymoon suite. We've got beds for days. We've got the happy couple. We've got the world's greatest third wheel.
We have arrived at the first hotel. We have showered. We got ready for dinner. And we've got like 10 minutes until we go and meet the rest of the gang and go for some food. And I'm very hungry.
Are you saying it's ominous because it's out of a wee plastic jug?
Yeah. I'm a bit scared.
She's scared of the happy water. It's happy water, not scary water.
Scary water.
Are you ready?
Yeah!
Are you ready?
It's good time.
Yeah.
Danny, what's this made of?
Sorry?
What's this made of? What's in it?
Corn.
What's it?
Corn, yes. Corn.
It's corn.
Are you ready?
Yeah!
Mot hai bazo! Hai bazo! Hai bazo! Hai bazo!
Are we spring roll chaser? Get the vibrato!
Mama! I'm begging, begging you to love and now
baby.
It's a video. Do your worst, boys. Do your worst.
It's the Brush Brothers. Well, it's three of us.
Morning.
Gavin, I couldn't speak till I was 4 years old.
Hi, I'm Ryan and I am